What's up? I'm Enrique Iglesias, and we are in the shoot of I Like It featuring Pitbull.
Enrique Iglesias. Pitbull.
It's not really a story, it's just a fun party, the kind of party that if you saw on TV or you heard about, you'd want to go to.
Girl, please excuse me if I'm coming too strong. But tonight is a night we can really let go. My girlfriend's out of town and I'm all alone. Your boyfriend's on vacation and he doesn't have to know no.
Man, I've always wanted to do a song like this. It's one of those songs that just, it puts me in a good mood. The energy of it. It's a tempo I've always wanted to do. The beat is probably one of my favorite beats on the album. And it just puts me in a good mood. Wayne Isham directing. It's kind of one of those videos where you want to be spontaneous. A lot of this stuff, we're coming up with it as we go. You know, it's a risk, but sometimes when you find those magical shots, it pays off.
Girl, please excuse me if I'm misbehaving. Oh.
I mean, I grew up in Miami, and Pitbull is also Miami. He was raised in Miami.
Enrique hollered at me, he said he got a track for me to get on, and it was more than my pleasure, it was an honor, and more than anything, it was a blessing to get out here. And as far as, you know, Enrique and the things that he's done in the game to open doors for people such as myself to get in here, you know, being Latin American and both of us being Miami boys, you know, I think it gives it that, that twist, that style.
His energy, he's just a good guy. He's charismatic and he was perfect for this song. And the minute he went in front of the mic, it was magical.
Go DJ, that's my DJ. I'm a Miami boy, you know how we play. I ain't playing with you, but I wanna play with you. Get me, got me good. Now watch me. Woo! It's a different species. Me in DC, let's party on the White House lawn.
You already know what it is. We in LA right now. I Like It, big record, Red One, Enrique Iglesias, Pitbull, Dos Latinos, Unido, Poderoso. You don't understand Spanish, read the f***
yeah.
When I wrote the song, it just felt good from the beginning. And I knew that if I could capture that on the mic, I feel like it could be a special song, and here we are, you know, it's the first single of the album. I feel good about it. Now it's up to the fans to decide if they like it or not.
What's up? This is Enrique Iglesias, and this is...
Hey, little chico, Pete, Mr. 305, better say Mr. Worldwide.
And this is our new video, I Like It, with Mr. Pitbull.
Oh, man.